It's not recording. Is it recording?
Faster rubbers and an all-round blade, we're playing with a fast blade and slower rubbers.
Yeah. How do you think
about
the Mark
5? You're a Mark 5 though.
Yeah, but I want to say because I have a top pair of Mark
5. A what?
I have a pair of Mark 5. So if I change my blade, because with this blade I'm unable to hit a top spin. This is difficult. Where is it?
Good for top
spin. Yeah. Because the game that I've learned is like shots long shots and then a top spin. So but from this blade I'm unable.
When you're playing,
you move more down and lift then it's go and it sometimes goes behind or it goes to the net.
Yeah, but your technique is not the blade in the rubble. Yeah.
Because my previous blade was really good. I was easy to hit on that.
When I watch you play, it's half your time pushing the ball around. And you've got no control with that because you're too fast. You've got no control. So you need to put more control for that. That shot, as long as you've got control with it, it's fast. comes to work terribly, it's spinning.
Yeah.
It's terrible. So there must be a fast way. Fast way, you lose all the control. I'll try and I'll have a look. You got a spare pair of rubbers?
I think there's, I need to check it.
Check if you've got a spare pair of rubbers, because I've probably got some spare blades, and you can put them on and try it. Say, oh, I don't like that one, try it. I've got some Steve all-round ones, and I've got some slightly quicker ones, which are 20 minus or just above plus all-round.
Thank you. Really?